Just a quick look at some of the changes over the last couple of weeks. Seeing those gates open is really, really nice. One thing about living in a place like this, it's December 22nd. And look at those trees. They've been changing all the plants around, which they actually do surprisingly often here. This is all basically out in front of my building. What I decided I wanted to talk about was what my students are like. I've been talking about how many of them are actually sick and how some of them aren't showing up for class. One of the things that I'm finding interesting is that with the pressure of the stuff I wanted to get done being finished, it means that now we can actually focus on giving them a chance to actually talk about something that has nothing to do with school. And that's one of the things that's been most interesting for me. I don't like the word interesting, but in this case, because there's something different, that does make it interesting. And the kindergarten's open, and they're waiting to let the kids out, which I'm sure will happen in a little while. But one of the things I'm finding most intriguing is the number of students that you put them behind a monitor or behind a tablet or behind some electronic device. Ones that wouldn't talk are actually trying. They're actually talking. Today, for example, I had some really good questions. We talked about things like travel. We talked about the things we like to do when we have the time. I got asked a question I never thought I'd get asked. Do I like knights? As in Knights of the Round Table. I never expected I'd get a question like that. It's a great question. And I actually had to come up with an answer on the spot, which is something else that I liked. Something that makes them think and makes me think is far better than doing something straight out of a book. We can do all the book stuff, but when you have a chance to do something that's a little bit more interesting, a little bit different, something new, something that requires thought, that makes things so much better. So much more fun. It's engaging. And that is what real learning is about. Being engaged. Being interested. When you get the chance to do that, life becomes so much better. And an open gate that I haven't seen open in close to 3 years. If this is an attempt at life coming back to normal, I'm actually okay with that. And as I'm looking around here today, it's actually not quite as quiet as I thought it would be. Everybody's masked up. But it's not really that quiet. I can live with that. 6 months left. And the countdown continues. Talk to you soon.